I'm guessing this guy's a cedar top.
It is a cedar top.
Right.
We released the Woodline series last year to create instruments that would appeal to your finger stylists, your church singer-songwriters, and these are the flagship offerings in the Woodline series. So Woodline series, you can see there's no pickguard. We've got genuine Indian rosewood binding here. Cedar mated with mahogany is one of the
great combo.
The great fingerstyle combos,
so good,
you know?
Yeah.
You've got the warmth of cedar and you've got the body of mahogany. It's one of my favorite combinations. We've been talking about torrified tops. The Sitka spruce guitars, the mahogany guitars, all have torrified tops. The only one that doesn't is a cedar top. And the reason is because when you roast that cedar, it gets really brittle and can't survive that thing. And that process. And so this is the only one that does not have a torrified top, but still, with that pairing, is an amazingly great sounding guitar. Similar tells that you're playing our flagship line in the abalone rosette, in the offset position markers, and the pearl dots. One thing I didn't mention with the heritage that we looked at, but all of our all solids also have the two rails of Indian rosewood to either side of our two-way truss rod to create additional stability and some sonic benefits as well.
Yeah.
So within this line, we have a Grand Auditorium in a cutaway with the Fishman Preces Plus blend system, priced with a case, and we have behind you this orchestra model, WLO-100 Solid Wood K. And so these are the two kind of quintessential fingerstyle models. They both have the 1 3/4 inch nut, so it's going to feel instantly comfortable, and they're priced with a case, and they both come with pickups pre-installed.
Lush.
Yeah, cool stuff, huh?
Yeah, man, amazing.